A homicide investigation is underway after an overnight shooting in North St. Louis. Police say a man was killed on Highland Avenue near Clara, shortly before midnight. This is at least the 15th homicide in the Wells Goodfellow neighborhood this year. That's more than they had this time last year and the most for any St. Louis neighborhood in 2019.